On the same note of tragedy, we also recognize the life of a young child that was lost in a house fire this past weekend. Our crews are still investigating that fire, and we don't have any further details at this time. But we do recognize that anytime a life is lost, it is tragic, and most especially when the life of our youngest residents are lost, it makes it all the more tragic. And so we lift up that family in prayers. We ask that the Lord give his angels charge concerning that family. And I ask that Jackson residents join me in not only prayer, but support of the family.